on this computer. That's it. Yay! So if anyone's missed it today, then they can, I can send them a recording. Right.
Yeah.
You got Tombola.
I got Tombola. I'm going to do some random songs today because I came back day before yesterday and we came back to a leaky kitchen.
Not good.
So I didn't have time to come up with a theme, so I'm going to use the Tombola today and have a theme next week. So I've been sorting other things out.
Stuart.
Yes.
I've got your cat now.
You've got a cat?
Yeah.
Oh, a new one? Nice. Oh, we'll talk about it in a bit.
My cat calls Simba. Simba.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, from Simba, from like
it's Simba.
Simba. That's right, from the Disney. Right, I'm going to start the drums. Thumbs up if you can hear the drums. Okay, I'll let Claire back in. She also dropped out for a second. Hear drums. Hear me, all right?
Yep.
Where's Bear? Is he there? Fridge full of these. Look at those cold coffees. Yeah, I'm advertising it.
Coffee, wrong.
It is bad, isn't it? But I've become a bit addicted to them.
With Mem, Tom, Tony.
I haven't seen them for a few weeks, have we? We'll have to try and get a message out to them. Tony, Tom, and Mary.
But I can tell them tomorrow, Stuart.
Yeah, let them know we're back. We're back. And, yeah.
I'll see you tomorrow, Jess.
Hey, Emma.
Yeah.
How about Jackie?
Not coming tomorrow.
Sorry. No. I could get down the bus.
You can get on the bus.
Yeah, it'd be great. It'd be lovely to see them. Have a little catch up with them. If they can tune in.
Stuart, I'm trying to get hold of someone. Tracy's asked me to try and get hold of your boss.
That's right.
To invite you officially to come to the hall.
That's right, yeah. I'm going to try and nip down one.
I've got his number. Are you okay for me to give him a ring?
Oh, of course, yeah. I've seen him. I'm going to see him Wednesday, actually. I'm down there Wednesday.
This is the plan then, Stuart.
Yeah.
If you wanted to come on Wednesday morning, but it would have to be on the basis of a tester session.
Yeah.
So it would have to be a kind of turn up, do a bit of hour. But Jackie would come and sign up if you did that.
Okay.
So that's what I'll discuss with you.
Yeah, you guys talk to Phil and then work it out, and then we'll work it into the program.
Can you do a Wednesday morning?
Normally I would be going to see Claire there, so I'd have to chat to Claire about.
Oh no, we could stick to your Thursday. They're there on a Thursday.
We're happy.
They're on a Thursday. That might work. Yeah.
Thursday.
Well, we'll work it out anyway.
Yeah.
We're happy.
Yeah, not too bad. Yeah. Okay, so who wants to have first go on the tombola?
Oh, Jackie, wanna have a go?
Tombola.
Jackie?
Yeah.
If you shout stop, right, I'm going to give it a real good swing, miss.
Look what you're doing.
I know, you fell on me then.
Stop.
Stop. I'm going to put my hand in.
What are you doing, man?
So I'm going to take out table tennis ball. Right. Don't know what this is going to be. This could be a nasty surprise. Oh, what do you reckon of that one?
Oh, what is it?
That's a
Neil Diamond.
Neil Diamond. Quick, our lies.
What shall I do, Jess? Neil Diamond. What shall I do?
Yeah, Quick, our lies.
Sweet Caroline.
Do you know any Neil Diamond songs, Jackie?
Not really, not.
Oh, you're missing out. I bet you do know them, really. I bet you know I'm a Believer. That's a Neil Diamond.
Yeah, yeah.
And I bet you know Red, Red Wine, because that's a Neil Diamond song.
Red, Red Wine.
Because he wrote a lot of songs for other people.
Red,
yes.
Red Wine.
Oh, I like signing. That's a sign for Red, Red Wine.
Red,
I'll have to learn that.
Red, Red Wine.
I'm going to have to learn that. Anyway, I've dialed up Sweet Caroline now.
Oh, we like that.
Big lies. My favourite, that one.
Yeah, I need the words in front of me, unfortunately. I'm old and I haven't got the memory I used to have.
I've got holiday next week.
Where are you off to?
I'm going Lewis.
To Lewis? Lewis, you mean in...
next week.
Not too far.
But far enough to feel you've gone away. Yeah, that's a nice idea.
My dog's going.
The dog's going too.
Oh, it's nice when you can take the dog. Okay, Sweet Caroline, are we ready? Have we got our instruments ready, guys?
Yeah,
we're ready. If I can remember this now.
I can begin to know it, but then I know it's going strong.
Low note, that
was in spring. Spring became summer. Who'd have believed you come along?
Oh, warm. Reaching out, let's reach out now. Can you reach out?
Touching
me.
I'm still not allowed to
touch me. Touching you. Bum, 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 sweet Caroline. Bum, 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 good times never felt so good. Bum, 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 I've been in fine. Bum, 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 believe they never would.
Bum,
that was good. It's your turn, is it, Jess? Right.
Oh, yeah. Jess is gonna say stop.
Okay.
My day. Yeah.
Ready? Got the spin, but here it goes. I'm gonna give it a spin, the old tombola.
Stop.
Oh. My hand in here. I've no idea what's gonna come out. Hang on. Okay, I've got one. Let's see what it is. Oh, what's the? That's unusual, isn't it? Look. Make that sign again. Do the signing for us again, Jess. I need to learn that. Oh, so is the red from lipstick?
Yeah.
Ah, right. I'm standing here. Oh, that's a clever sign. Oh, here comes the dog. Hello. What do you want?
He's going to be doing it in the pub, Jess.
Yeah.
Someone talk to you.
Here we go, right? Oh, reggae. I need a reggae rhythm for this. Okay, I'm gonna play a bit of the rhythm so you know what the pattern you're following.
How cool, you'd be 40.
It is indeed. Hang on.
Hello, baby.
You might be 40, but I'm 54. Right, here we go. Here we go.
My dog here now.
Hello. Oh,
here. Hang on, see if we go. Sipping in the rhythm now. Can you hear that all right, Will?
Yeah.
So feel the rhythm. That's it. You're doing nice dancing, mate. Yeah.
Oh, go, Will.
He's got it. Yeah. Red, red, white. What song was I doing?
Red.
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 Red. Stay close to me. Don't let me be alone. It's tearing apart. Wrong chord, that's it. Here we go. That's good. And that's spooky. That you mentioned a song and it came out.
UB40.
UB40, well done. You've got good knowledge, Jess. Very good knowledge. Right, who wants to
shout? Will.
I'm going to shout stop. Tombola, yeah. I'm going to give you a good spin here.
Stop.
Excellent. Right, my hand's going in. This has come out of the shed. There might be spiders in this thing, actually. It's been in the shed a couple of weeks. Hey, no, we're all right. Just a ping pong ball. Oh, okay. I think I know what this means.
Is that called?
It says happy, and I think it means
happy.
The Pharrell song from Despair. I think I mean, you know, because I'm happy. Just clap along if you feel. So this is the clapping song.
If you're room without you, yes,
that's
I'm happy.
That's the one. I think that's what I meant when I wrote it on the ping pong ball.
Yeah.
Emma, get a dog, Moro. Emma?
Yes?
You get a dog, Moro.
I am bringing Bear tomorrow, yes.
Oh, exciting.
We're doing drama, Stuart, in the hall.
Drama. That's my favourite, Emma.
We're going to do Cinderella, Jess.
Who's playing Cinderella?
I don't know yet, Stuart. Maybe Jess. You're not coming on. I know. James. Oh.
Yeah, James will avoid it.
He does. That's why he's coming. He loves a bit of drama.
Excellent. Okay, you ready for the rhythm? Here comes a rhythm. I think it's quite fast. Here comes the dog. Marley. Sorry about this. There he is. What are you doing, mate? He's just out of sight. Do you want to see him?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Hello, Marley.
Sorted. Oh, Marley might want to say hello. Can Marley say hello? I'll just see if he can say hello to you.
Marley! Pick him up!
Yeah.
Why are you looking at pizza?
He don't like it when I pick him up. He don't like it. He's only, there he is. Oh, there he is.
Hello, doggy!
Right, matey. It keeps coming in and out of my room all the time.
Running water.
I know why it is, yeah. I'll have to explain. He doesn't like baths. And the plumbers here sorting out a leak, you see. And every time he hears the water going on and off, he thinks he's going to be made to have a bath.
How's your worker?
Yeah, she's good. Yeah, she's good. She survived the holiday.
Yeah, that's good.
Right, okay. I forgot what to do. Oh, yeah, happy. This is it.
Happy.
I'm your happy lady. Martin, crazy, what I'm gonna say. Sunshine's here, we can take a break. Hot air balloon going into space. With the air like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Can we sign it?
Cause I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Here come fabulous talking this and that. Give it all you got and don't hold back.
Communication. What's Claire been pointing to?
But she's getting told different things. You know, one person would say, let the baby feed on one boob so it can get behind her. And we'll then end up with one very heavy boob. So I think she's going to try and feed on both boobs again.
Right, a dog's finally settled down. Is by my feet.
And that's Sarah.
Sarah, you going to pick one?
I'm ready to choose one. Okay. Stop!
Right, hand's going in.
Yeah, it's going
in. Let's see what's in here.
Why, baby?
Oh, all right. This is definitely what it feels like today, actually.
Is that Stuart?
I've got the Jungle Book.
Oh, excellent.
I tell you what, it feels like a jungle, especially a jungle out there, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's hot.
Oh, yeah.
It's sticky. It's sweaty. It's jungle temperatures.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, now, what Jungle Book song do you fancy?
Go at? I want to be like you.
I want to be. Oh, yeah, that's not a bad idea. Like you.
No, I'm the king of the squirrels, the jungle VIP. Oh, I reached the top, I learned to stop.
That's the one, that's the one.
Bothering me. Ooh, shoo-me doo.
I wanna be like you.
Walk like you. Talk like you.
I like bear necessities.
Oh, the bear necessities. Oh, yeah. Hands up for wanna be like you. Hands up for bare necessities.
I'm either.
No, I think we're still with I Want to Be Like You. Okay. Well, I've got to find a rhythm for this. Shut up. That's the trouble with random songs. I'm not prepared. I can't pre-prepare the rhythms. But hang on. Let's find a nice sort of cha-cha Charles. Ah, that's it. This one will do it. Okay. Ah, this is it. This will do it.
Now I'm the king of the jungle. I'm a jungle VIP. I reached the top. That's why I'm bothering me. I wanna be a man, stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm gonna make you mine.
good. Oh, I really am sweating now. Goodness me.
Ah, poor Stuart.
Never mind. What have we got planned for the rest of the day, guys?
Well, I'm not doing any garden because I think it's going to be too hot.
That's what I'm thinking. It is going to be quite...
bare necessity.
Oh, bare necessities. Yeah, we'll do that as well if you like.
Yeah, Debbie and I have got a couple of phone calls to make.
Yep.
That's my favourite.
I've got to do a bit of that, yeah. Now I'm back from holiday, I've got to try and have a little catch up with a lot of people, see what we're going to be doing.
Yep.
Ah, good game, baby.
I'm not
going to
take the dog to space. No,
not
today.
No, don't do that, no.
We don't have a rocket. Branson said no dog.
Jackie got a tar, Jackie. You got a tar.
That, now, that could be your next production for the drama. Dogs in space.
Bear in space.
Bad looking.
Hello, Emma.
Hello, Jess.
Where's Gracie?
Tracy's busy.
Yeah.
That means, Jess, I don't know. She's very busy somewhere.
Well, you might see some of them tomorrow, mightn't you, Jess?
You'll see her tomorrow, Jess.
Yeah.
So we'll give everyone, Jess, tomorrow, can you give everyone my best and say we might work out something soon?
No, Oliver.
I might nip down and see them all at some point.
Stuart,
if I keep passing all my tests.
We have to risk assess you before you come.
I know, I'm a big risk.
Don't just turn up.
I got all of these. I got all of these. These are all my tests.
I'm doing.
Have you seen one of these before?
I haven't done one.
You haven't done one. No, I've got loads of them, so I'm doing them two or three times a week. So.
I haven't even done them.
To make sure that every time I see somebody, I'm not putting them at risk. So.
Where are all of
them? You know, only if you come in contact with someone who's got COVID.
Yeah. Yes, otherwise you get pinged. If you get pinged, then you've got to sit over 10 days.
We're Oliver.
Oliver said his day service, so
your family had COVID.
We might see him in the holidays. I don't know when they break up, but he's more than welcome to join us. Kieran's good, yeah. Kieran's busy working at IKEA. Anyway, bare necessities.
Yeah,
so usually about now, Louise would be telling me that it's lunchtime, you see. She's usually our timekeeper, isn't she?
Yeah, lunchtime!
Well, not quite. We'll do a couple more. Let's do a couple more.
Yeah.
I haven't seen you guys for a few couple of weeks, and I've missed you.
I love.
Okay.
Yeah, best ending now.
Necessities. Mother Nature recipe. Bring the bare necessities to life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I could be proud of. Pick a pawpaw,
Molly,
for prickly lip hair. You pick a raw paw, next time beware. Don't prick a prickly lip hair by the paw. You pick a pear, try to use the claw. You don't need to use the claw. You pick a pear with a big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? It's just the bare necessities of life.
Something like that. Hello, little fella. He's coming. He's coming in, this dog.
You gotta say pom 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 pom.
Oi, pom 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 pom. Oh, you've done some good song choices this morning. Pretty good on that.
Yeah.
Not bad at all. It's, I'm feeling hot.
My job, we're sleepy today. Oh,
he's getting, I'm feeling sleepy already. It's really hot, isn't it?
Keep
moving. We'll be having nanny naps.
Yeah, I expect I'll go to swimming pool this afternoon, maybe.
My job, we're sleepy today. Morning.
Yeah, it's still so hot weather.
It is hot, isn't it? Flipping it.
Yeah,
back to
tired.
I think I will.
I'll have a look at the app in a minute, see if what swimming's free over the road.
Yeah,
you
swimming bad, but swimming.
I went swimming last night in the river.
Oh,
oh.
Excellent.
Not yet.
So, don't worry, Don't worry, be happy. That's the one.
Don't worry, be happy with me.
Yeah.
My dog worried.
Yeah.
My dog worried.
The dog is worried?
My dog worried.
Oh, we mustn't worry. The dog mustn't worry. He can stay indoors in the cool.
So. I'm not worried.
Yeah. Don't worry about a thing.
Don't worry. One love.
Stuart.
stay safe. Yeah, stay out. Stay safe.
Yeah, we will.
Keep being careful. Maybe not next week, but we'll suss it out. I'll be down to see you at some point.
Yeah,
I'm bringing up. I might have to. No.
Come in.
He's gone now. He's gone. There, he's gone. No one, one love, one heart. Let's stick together. Let's stick together. We're gonna feel alright. Oh, high note. That's too high for me. Run. Oh, excellent, excellent. Good to see you all. And
yeah, good to see you, Stuart.
Yeah, let people know we're back.
Behave.
Yeah. Oh, and wish Louise a happy birthday when you speak to her, Sarah.
Oh, I will do.
Yeah, let her know we're back and we'll see you next week. We can't ask Louise how old she is unless she wants to tell us.
How old is Louise?
I don't know. It'll be younger than me, I know that. Anyway, yeah. I'll see you all soon, yeah. You take care.
See you next week.
Bye.
Yeah.
Thank you, Stuart.
Go easy.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, Will. Well done, matey.
Behave, Stuart.
Bye, Claire. I always behave.